WrestleMania brings out the fire in every WWE superstar. I see fire in the eyes of the Rated R superstar right now.
Okay, here it is. What I've been waiting for, the moment for someone to step up, take their place in history, and accept my challenge to face me in a match at WrestleMania. My roads to WrestleMania get a lot clearer tonight. So, do you want to see it? Do you want to see who it's going to be? Come on, Columbus! Do you want to see it? I want to see it, so come on! Somebody, I'm begging you, step up!
Who's going to be? He's what everybody would want it, Corey. I don't know who's got the guts.
Are you kidding me? What has happened to this place?
Yes! Yes! Speaking of legends, speaking of guys who have done it all, we should have known. Hey, phenomenal opponent, AJ Styles is stepping up. You talk about a WrestleMania quality match. I could not wait to see. This would be at the top of the list.
There are very few dream matches that are possible that still remain. This would certainly be at the top of many fans' lists around the WWE Universe. A match nobody thought we would ever see. But potentially 5 weeks away.
I think Edge is ultra pleased with the fact that AJ Styles has marched down to this ring and seemingly answered his challenge.
I accept.
I love it. For once, a man of few words.
Good. I'm happy you accept, because I've wanted this match for a long time. You've wanted this match for a long time. And clearly, you've all wanted this match for a long time. But I tell you what, AJ. I want the Bulldog, AJ. I don't want the guy who's been playing tag team bitch to almost for the last year.
Again, the Rated R Superstar battering the Phenomenal One.
This is Edge in full WrestleMania mode.
Edge wants the Bulldog. Edge wants this AJ Styles, the world champion AJ Styles.
Oh, Edge is getting that version of AJ Styles, no question. You thought AJ Styles was gonna lay down under attack. He is very wrong. Oh, it's locked and loaded, gentlemen. Styles in position. No!
Edge out of the way!
Oh, wow! A literal cheap shot low blow. This is vicious, gentlemen. Raining down shots on Styles. AJ Styles, tough as a nail. He was not prepared for this. I don't think anyone was.
some scary eyes.
This isn't necessary. We're on the road to WrestleMania.
AJ Styles is completely helpless right now.
Seems to be at war with this decision right now.
Edge, please come to your senses here, okay? You do not have to take it this far. Glad to see that. Seems Edge realizing error of his ways.
No!
Why?
Damn it!
What are you doing, Edge? WrestleMania did not bring out the best in Edge. It brought out the worst. Inexcusable.